Even though we experience the benefits of classical computing every day, there are problems above a certain size and complexity that would take a traditional computer an impractical amount of time to solve. Enter quantum computing. All computers rely on a fundamental ability to store and manipulate information. Current computers manipulate individual bits, which store information as binary 0 and 1 states. For example, when our human eyes see the letter A, our computer sees a specific string of zeros and ones. From social media to spreadsheets, everything is done through these sequences of zeros and ones. Where current computers use bits, quantum computers use qubits. The bits in our current computers can only be either 1 or 0, but not both. But qubits can represent a 1 and a 0 at the same time. So if computers were coins, current models would be a coin flip, with either heads or tails as the only outcomes. But quantum computing would be like spinning the coin. The computer doesn't have to choose one or the other. This allows quantum computers to look at many different variables simultaneously. The good news is that quantum computers would be thousands of times faster than our current computers, possibly reducing the time to solve a complex problem from hundreds of thousands of years to mere seconds. The bad news? Quantum computers are very fragile and need to be perfectly isolated from heat and vibration. One quantum computer is kept cool at 0.015 Kelvin, or about 180 times colder than interstellar space. Although quantum computers promise to power exciting advances such as better batteries or new disease-curing medicines, conventional computers will still be the easiest and most economical solution for tackling most problems.